Hey everybody, we're here at Target Field where Twins fans, you probably didn't forget that fast pitch that hit shortstop Kyle Farmer directly in the mouth. He had emergency surgery. The video everyone saw is completely shocking, right? Well, I wanted to know how he was doing. So I sat down with Kyle and his wife, Courtney, to find out. We don't want to miss this story.